Hey, what's up, y'all, and welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And I just now got word that your man's in them, MGK, is still firing shots at Eminem. Bruh, did he not hear Godzilla, man? Did he not hear I Will? Like, did he not hear any of Music to Be Murdered By? Like, bruh, is this some type of suicide mission or something? I don't get it, man. Like, we about to check this out. Apparently he was on a song with who's he on a song with? Young Thug, RJ, Mr. LA, Lil Duke, and it's called Bullets With Names. Alright, we up. Cause I ain't trying to do no headphones on this joint, man. I don't want this joint to blast through my speakers. Blast through my speakers. Let me close this door before my wife cuss me out. Dynamite! That's what that picture kind of reminds you of, don't it? All right, let's do it. Are you ready, Mr. Machine Gun Kelly? Bruh. Expect to hear some bars!
Look, I got a bullet with somebody's name on it. I get a bone on my, don't need no aim on it. Kill me a ghost on my jacket, got stains on it. Wipe at my nose like I got some cocaine on it. Pull up.
Y'all heard that, right? Kill me a goat. He killed him a goat, so his jacket got stains on it. What goat did you kill, bruh? And then you said it. I'm sorry, let's listen to this, Jay, man. I apologize, let's go.
Oh my God, Ronnie.
Look, I got a bullet with somebody's name on it. I get a bone on my, don't need no aim on it. Kill me a ghost on my jacket, got stains on it. Wipe at my nose like I got some cocaine on it. Pull up his coffin and hit me a plate on it. Call up his bitch on my dick, let him lay on it. I'm in the trap, I was like Gucci and Zay on it. I see a soda, I'm pouring the hate on it.
He said he took his girl and now she laying on his dick. Okay, bars. And he wiped his nose like he got cocaine on it. Bars. And he killed him a goat. And his jacket got blood stains on it. Bars.
My jacket got stains on it. Wipe at my nose like I got some cocaine on it. Pull up his coffin and hit me a plate on it. Call up his bitch on my dick, let him lay on it. I'm in the trap, I was like Gucci and Zay on it. I see a soda, I'm pouring, I hate on it. I put a bitch in a wall, I'm in Tucero. I had to pack in the Western, no Smith and though. He tried to front of me in front of friends of him. I had this bitch in the bag, what he didn't know. I came a long way from Bandon, though. Now my boss is a favorite and chemical. I'm about to phone a crack, game what they hitting for. I keep the pilots, I'm not talking steel toes. I hit 7 and picked up the dinner roll. I get the bread and I fuck me a center for. I roll a perk like my name is Gorillas. Oh, I'm from the place where the killers and sinners go. I just cut the grass and show them motherfucking face. I took off my bandana and showed my fucking face. Rose gold bandana, I tatted.
Okay, let me just say this. MGK, I know you're never going to see my reaction. It's just millions of reactors out there. You're not going to see this one. But if you do, or if some of your people do, I just want you to hear this, bro. This could be a nice song, man, if you just do not fire shots at M. Why are you going to fire shots at M? I reviewed Kill Shot, bro. Many others reviewed Kill Shot, bro. You did not kill a goddamn goat. You killed yourself, bruh, and you are not a goat. I'm confused. The flow is very much today. This is what you creating a vibe. You're on a song with other people who create a vibe for today's music. If that's your lane, that's your lane. Do your thing, bruh. You are a good artist. You really are, man. I advise you to keep at it, man. Keep going. You remember that's the goat that you killed? That's what he was yelling at another goat, Black Thought, while they was rapping on the same track. That's what goats do, man. They rap. Let's finish this up, man. Pulled out his coffin and ate you a plate on it. You ate you a plate on his coffin? What you eat on that plate?
Perp like my name is Gorilla, so I'm from the place where the killers and sinners go. I just cut the grass and show the motherfuckers face.
Baby, that's how it's about.
Bandana, show my fucking face. Rolls, bandana, I tatted it on my A. $5,000 soap every time I beg. I just told her maybe I mean what I say.
That's my boy right there.
I'm really gay and I hope you're thinking shit. The jet that made no remember ho. When I come back with this kid, I'ma kill a hoe. Thought I wouldn't get no sir. I put my cum on the face, but I'm pitiful. I got the tight little skills, bro. All different flavors and all different flavors. Type of hoes all on cell phone. I got a bullet with somebody's name on it. I get a phone on my, don't need no aim on it. Kill me a ghost on my jacket, got stains on it. Wipe at my nose like I got some cocaine on it. Pull out it.
Why does it gotta be in the hook, man? Why do you gotta keep damn saying it? You're lying, bro. You're lying. Your song was popping on YouTube because you fired shots at the biggest artist on YouTube, man. That's why I was popping. And you go to, what, you letting Charlamagne the God size you up, like make you think that you actually did some work, bro? You didn't do no work, bro. You did no work. I'm sorry, guys. Did he not hear Music to Be Murdered By? Did he not hear Kill Shot? Forget Music to Be Murdered By. Did he not hear Kill Shot? Stop, man. I get it. You're trying to reboot your career. It didn't quite pan out the way that you thought it would. So you're like, man, I'm a restart. Do some more M. Fire some more shots at M. And hopefully it'll catch on, you black bastard. I know you're not black, but for today, you're a black bastard, a black lying bastard. You're lying and the truth ain't in you. If I killed you a goat.
Type of hold all on cell phone. I got a bullet with somebody's name on it. I get a phone on my, don't need no aim on it. Kill me a ghost on my jacket, got stains on it. Wipe at my nose like I got some cocaine on it. Pull out his coffin and ate me a plate on it. Call up his bitch on my dick, better lay on it. I'm in the trap, I was like Gucci and Zay on it. I see a soda, I'm pouring, I hate on it. CRJ, what I missed the LA on it. Got a machine, got a nick, got a K on it. You got a dead end, somebody gon' pay on it. I got a bed and your bitch wanna plank on it. Cut the cocaine with the creatine. Ay, fuck your dead homies and your memory.
I got a gun, nigga, I don't spray on it. I don't do laying away, I cannot pay on it. Put a red nigga, I swear I'ma stay on it. Carry some greatness, so they gotta wait on it. Niggas too sweet, I can check with my bay on it. Fuck on the grid, and your hair, it got gray on it. Cause you got bad, I'ma blow out a bat. These niggas too slimy and pan with a sack. I got this stick, I'ma quit. Why I said ballin' like we wanna ship. These niggas on hoes, I'ma go out the real. Walk through the bed, and take me to the grip. I see the bitch, they get some more hip. That's it, so bad, and this office a lip. Gave her the D, now she lovin' the crib. She wanna play, got his name on the tip.
I got a bullet with somebody's name on it. I get a bone on my dummy, no aim on it. Kill me a ghost on my jacket, got stains on it. Wipe at my nose like I got some cocaine on it. Pull out his coffin and hate me a plate on it. Call up his bitch on my dick, let him lay on it. I'm in the trap, I was like Gucci and Zay on it. I see a soda, I'm pouring, I hate on it.
I put a bitch in a warm mug in Tussero. I had to pack at the whistle, no slipping though. He tried to front on me in front of friends of him. I had this bitch in the bag, but he didn't know him. I came a long way from Bandit, though. Now my boss is a favor than Kinnico. I bought up on the crack, ain't what they hitting for. I keep the pilot, so I'm not talking steel toes.
And that was MGK, because he killed him a goat. And his jacket got blood stains on it from killing that goat. Then he pulled out his coffin and ate him a plate on it. He talking about M. So I don't know who in the hell put out Music to Be Murdered By, or who in the hell put out Kill Shot. But clearly it wasn't M, because he killed M. He just said it. I know you heard it. He killed him. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below, man. I'm done. I'm goddamn done. I can't even believe I put on this jacket because it's a little nippy in the sunroom, man. I put on my jacket for this? Wow. I cannot believe this dude, baby. Ridiculous. I can't believe he really did that, man.